All right, so the ground is finally froze up around here. So is most of the water, but the pond is still running, surprisingly. It's good news for me, I can still have free water. There is a snowstorm moving in, as you can see. I was only supposed to start snowing this afternoon, but it started right now, it's early morning. But it's supposed to get worse in the afternoon and evening. It's supposed to get around 15 to 25 centimeters until tomorrow afternoon, so. Anyway, I got the fire going in the camp, warm things up. I got enough wood in there for the night. I got some water. I went up and got some water. I was hoping to cut some wood today, but it might not be so nice to do that. But I definitely have to hook up the makeshift plow to the SUV here and keep the road clear. I might keep the car at the top tonight, so just in case I can't get up the hill tomorrow morning, because I'm not sure what it's going to look like. So anyway. It's going to be a day of snow removal and just trying to stay warm. I was just asking myself, where's the snowstorm? Because it barely snowed all day. But now it seems to be starting up again and coming down heavier. So I'm guessing we'll get more tonight. I was supposed to cut some wood today, but tried to put a new chain on my chainsaw. I realized that the person at the store gave me the wrong chain. So then I just decided to bring a few loads of wood out of the woods with a sled. And not the proper sled, of course, just a summer kayak, but it worked. I split that up a bit. I threw some maple down that I cut with the dull chain. But it was too, when you have a dull chain on your chainsaw, it's not even any point trying. So we probably got about 5 inches, sorry, 5 centimeters, not inches. Now it seems to be picking up a little bit more, but I don't think it's going to be too bad where, you know, I wouldn't be able to get out of here or something like that. So I passed the plow around too with the car. So maybe I'll do that one more time before it gets dark. It'll probably be dark in about an hour, so I got to go set up the lights in the camp. And then maybe pass the plow one more time. And going to have a charcoal barbecue for supper. Haven't done that in a while, so I'll do that tonight. And yeah, just relax in the cabin after and enjoy the snowstorm.
Contacted by an NIS agent who said that Santiago tipped him off to an illegal fence line shoot. Santiago was going to reveal the person's name.
Guys, it's the next morning. Snowed quite a bit. So it's pretty early, 7 o'clock, I think. I've been up since probably 4 or 5, but gotta pack the car up and try to get out of here. All right, guys, I'm getting out of here. It's snowing pretty hard. It snowed a lot last night. I am getting out of here before, I get stuck in here or something. So, because we're supposed to get a lot today. Anyway, it was a nice relaxing night. Slept pretty good. Wasn't cold. It's only about -1, -2. So it wasn't cold in the cabin. I put some maple in there and closed it up. Very nice. Steady heat all night. So anyway, I got the plow there hooked up to the SUV. And I'm just going to make a track going out. I leave it out by the front of the road for the next time I come in here. All right, guys, I'm going to end the video there. Thanks for hanging out with me. Until next time.